81 divided by 100. 81 is less, therefore complete. Always complete with 0, here 0 point. Is not less, therefore 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 810, but not greater. Multiply by 9 is 900 is greater. Multiply by 8 is 800. Subtract is 10. There is not number, therefore complete. Always complete with 0 point only once. 100. 100 multiply by which number? Multiply by 1 is 100. Okay, is not greater. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish here. Finish.